Stop right there. I have to search you.
Well?
Hey, who's there?
If you're up to no good, you'd better think twice.
Betty was always good with her hands.
You're right there. Anyway. Buy goods from, and he said right away you'll take them. And how much do I want for them?
Well, now
I was surprised myself.
What did he like? What was that?
Good day to you. What do you need? No, no. That looks like stolen goods. I won't buy that.
Jesus Christ be praised.
You've an honest trade. How come you got mixed up in crime?
Evil times. The harvest failed, and there was no grain to mill, and a child to feed on top of it all. I had no choice. And meanwhile, the lords in the castle and the monks in the monastery stuffed their craws to bursting. Where's the justice in that?
So you took justice into your own hands, is that it? And now you take whatever you need?
Pull your head out of your arse, Henry, and take a good look around you. Wars come and go, but nothing really changes. It's the poor that do the dying, and the nobles who reap the rewards. We have to survive somehow, so why concern ourselves with morals?
Would you happen to have any work for me?
Of course I would. And, surprise, surprise, it's another ring.
Like last time?
Properly done this time. Proper hard work. And who else to set the task to than you? The ring leader, so to speak. The thing is, one of the rich townsmen left his ring behind the last time he went to the baths for some wenching. Too drunk to see it, no doubt. And now he wants it back. And the baths deny all knowledge.
Why not turn to the bailiff?
Why not? Because he doesn't want anyone to know about his bathhouse visits. And the girls in the baths are wary of selling the ring in case the bailiff does start looking for it after all. So we'll make life easier for them. What do you say?
Consider it done. Provided I get something out of it.
Don't worry. You won't be left short. The ring's hidden in the chest in the bathhouse madam's chambers. Come right back with it once you have it.
God be with you.
I've got some goods here whose owners might miss them.
All right. Let's see what we can do about that.
I'd like to discuss the price.
Sure, why not?
Satisfied?
We're getting there. Just drop the price a bit more.
My last offer.
I'd almost shake on that. Almost. Finally, a reasonable sum.
Do you need help with anything?
Just in time. There is a certain matter I need resolving. I have some scores to settle with the commander of the Talmberg Guard, and I want to get my own back. You may have heard that Sir Robart of Talmberg is a stickler for having all his gear neat and tidy.
The commander of the Guard? Sir Robart? I'm already confused. Just tell me what I need to do.
It's like this. I want you to break into the Talmberg Armory and steal a few Waffen Rocks with the coat of arms on them.
And once Sir Robart finds some of his guardsmen's equipment is missing...
He'll see to the commander of the guard, who's the only one with keys and answerable for their safekeeping. When Robart finds out he's losing things from under his nose, he'll have him whipped. And I'll get what I'm after. Satisfaction. Take at least 5 Waffen Rocks to make it a proper stink.
Consider it done. What am I to do with the Waffen Rocks once I have them?
I'll burn them to get rid of the evidence. Just make sure you don't get caught.
I'd like you to teach me how to be better at stealth.
Certainly.
I'd like to practice the basics.
All right, but it'll cost you.
Maybe another time.
Who's there? Answer me.
Thank you.
good health to you.
I have that ring for you.
Excellent. They'll be hopping mad at the baths once they find out. Here's your reward, and don't turn it all into drink.
Any chance of some more work for me?
For you, always. A friend of mine asked me to help him get back some disputed land from his neighbor.
And you've become an officer of the law, is that it?
A likely turn of events. No, I'm pleased to say this is good old-fashioned stealing. There's a deed of sale for that land, not quite in his favor. So it would be a fine thing if it went missing.
Very well. Where do I need to liberate it from?
From the bailiff himself. Ha! You should see the face you're pulling. I never said it would be easy. The deed is supposed to be at the rat house somewhere, on the table, among the other parchments. You'll need to sneak in and then find it.
I'll manage somehow.
That I don't doubt. And you needn't doubt your reward.
I'd like to try pickpocketing again.
All right. Come behind the mill, away from prying eyes. What in God's name is he up to?
What are you up to here? Lost something?
I'll stand here and pretend I don't know you're there. You try sneaking up behind me without me seeing you and take something from my purse. First, you have to rummage in the purse. The longer you do it, the better chance you have of finding something valuable, but also of getting caught in the act. Once you've found something you want, you've got to pull it out carefully. But fast enough so I don't notice. Try stealing my dagger. It's there, mixed up with other things.
What the hell are you doing?
Caught you! If this was for real, I'd be yelling for a guard. Try it again. Caught you! If this was for real, I'd be yelling for a guard. Try it again. Caught you! Caught you! If this was for real, I'd be yelling for a guard. Try it again. That's the way. I hardly noticed you were there. I think you're ready to try it out for real. Best practice on drunks and sleeping folk, so you don't end up in jail before you even get started.
Thanks, Pashek.
You're welcome. But I'll be having that dagger back now.
My respects to you, sir.
What are you hanging around for? Don't you have any work to do?
No, I don't. Sigismund's marauders took everything I had and reduced me to beggary.
You all know what happened there. Help your neighbour.
What's it about?
Since I lost everything, I've been doing whatever I could to survive. Only, I got caught with my hand in someone else's pocket. And since then, I can't even set foot on the square without the catchpoles pouncing on me.
So you're a pickpocket? All right, get to the point. But keep your hands where I can see them.
My honestly begged groschen were taken from me by that bastard of a guard, Pazdera. He claimed I stole them and took them for himself, the swine. Well, if you can get them from his pocket back into mine, where they rightfully belong, I'll give you a share and teach you a handy trick too. What do you say?
All right, I reckon I can manage that. How much coin are we talking about?
Everything he has on him. Half is yours.
It all sounds a bit fishy.
Well, take it or leave it. But if you get my money back from Pazdera the guard, I'm sure I can put some more work your way.
I wouldn't beg, good neighbors, but I'm reduced to this. What is it?
Clear off quick or I'll throw you out.
Got bellyache, have you?
Back trouble?
Thank you. Well...
Yep!
Trouble? Are you quite well?
Shit, shit, shit!
Damn it! Alarm!
What?
Don't play the innocent with me. We both know you did it. You should have thought twice about what you're doing. That'll land you a fat fine. I'll slaughter you.
Call that combat.
Is that the best you can do? You there! Stop! Where could he have vanished to?
Who's there?
He must be here somewhere. I never. The pig turns up willingly for the slaughter. And your history.
Bread! Bread!
What the? He's stealing! Watch out! A thief! Guard! Come here, quick! There's a thief over there!
Hey!
I see a thief! Guard!
Hey, you! Halt!
I'll find you, you cur. You can't hide from me.
Hey, you! Halt!
Isn't that all you? I'll find you, you cur.
Hey,
hold!
Get the best fighting.
Hey, you!
Hold! Is that the best you could do? Don't move up!
He can't have got him far.
Thank you.
You all know what happened there. Help your neighbor.
You there! Stop!
Can't hide from me.
Hey, you! Home! Surrender! You're under arrest for breaking the law.
Gone weak at the knees, have you?
Thank you.
You'll get what for.
Surrender! You've committed a crime and I'm arresting you. These have you.
I'll fight you.
Back trouble?
What am I to do? A poor wretch whose home
was burned. Have pity on me, a poor wretch. Sigismund and his murderers took everything I had.
Thank you.
Are you quite well? What are you doing here? Are you after something?
What's the matter with you?
Is there something you need?
Hey!
Where the hell were you brought up? Don't you know you have to have a light? You can't just walk around in the dark. You have to have a light. It's the law.
Hey, what are you up to?
Hima.
Who are you?
Only bandits creep around in the dark without a light. Where's your torch?
Well, I never. Hey! You there! Stop! Right where you are.
Where could he have vanished to? He must be here somewhere.
Surrender! You're under arrest for breaking the law. Come on.
This won't take long.
What's that?
You can't just walk around in the dark. You have to have a light. It's the law.
surrender. You've committed a violation. You're under arrest.
Thank you.
Are you serious?
What are you doing, creeping around like a foot pan? Everyone has to carry a
Leave me be. I want to sleep.
Don't move a finger.
You, stop right where you are. Hey, you, don't move a muscle.
Hey, you. Halt! Don't move a finger!
You, stop right where you are! You there, stop!
Don't move a finger!
Hey, you! Don't move a muscle! Hey, you! Halt! You, stop right where you are! Don't move a finger. Hey, you! Halt!